This garden has brought in all of the things that make us feel peaceful, all of our elements and our beautiful water feature. When you have a water feature in your yard though, there's one thing to bear in mind, Bree, and that's that if there's a directional flow of the water, a spout if you will, and in this case we have a spout, that the directional flow of the water comes towards the house. The idea is that we're bringing the good energy towards the house and not pulling it away.
Now Kathleen, I also noticed of course that we have the water features hanging on the wall in the dining area. But that made me realize that we don't only experience feng shui through what we see, but also through what we hear, because it is very calming in that particular area of the house.
Yes, water is soothing for most people. Feng shui addresses not just visual, but also our five senses. Do things sound pretty? Do they feel good? Even our smell, sense of smell, sense of taste in some instances. All of it's a sensory experience, and feng shui addresses those five senses.